Hello friends, today I am going to prepare mushroom curry, which is very simple to prepare and even delicious to eat. And most of the people prefer to eat this with rice roti, as it was nice combination to eat with rice roti. So let's get started. First, I am going to add some oil in a pan. Let me take 5 spoons of oil. So wait for a few minutes until the oil becomes hot. So the oil got hot now. I'm going to add some cinnamon sticks to finely chopped onions. Two green chili pieces. And then fry them for some time until the onion becomes golden color. So here we got the golden color. Now I'm going to add some flavor masala. As mentioned in the beginning that the masala paste contains some ingredients, ginger, garlic, cumin seeds, and some coconut pieces and the required pepper. So mix it for some time. So here we can observe that even the color had changed. And now I'm going to add some required salt, 1 tablespoon red chili powder and 1/2 tablespoon turmeric powder. And mix it properly for some time. So this is the perfect time to add mushrooms. I'm going to add 1 tablespoon. Mix it nicely. Yeah, I have completed my mixing and then add some little bit of water. Let it cook for some time. After cooking for a few minutes, now I'm going to add a little bit of garam masala powder for taste. Mix it for some time. After mixing it nicely, now I'm going to add some curry leaves, coriander leaves, and finally a spoon of lemon juice. Mix them properly. And here I'm getting a beautiful smell. It's just like wow. So, turn off the heat and serve it. So finally I had completed my serving, and I hope you people will definitely try this recipe. Thank you for watching.